This particular piece was done by Ferlin Grassrope of the Kuwichasha, or Lower Brule tribe, and it depicts Red Cloud, the ambassador of the Oglala Sioux here in Pine Ridge. And Red Cloud was a brave warrior and chief. He led his people in many battles, and he agreed to embrace reservation life if the forts that were built out on the plains were removed. And so he's known for holding out until the forts were removed, and then he embraced reservation life.